$500 for you, $500 for you, $500 for you. You are welcome. Okay. So, you have $500. Tell me something you would buy with that. What would you buy, Mike? Oh, an iPhone XR. Wonderful. I don't even know what that is. Okay. iPhone XR. Oh, give me away all your money. Well, the good time cost you $500. But I guess I gave you $500, so you're right, it didn't cost you anything. You have one more? Uh-huh, you have a right. I'm doubling on the whole thing. Like it. So our scripture tells us today, it's okay to give those things that are precious to us, to share, to show someone how much we care, but we can also share and show people how much we love them with things that don't even cost anything. Let's pray. Dear God, the gift you give to us is priceless. Your love, your time, your arms around us are that we come time each day, and we love, love, love to know that you.